Well, I decided to come back to Lime Rock, this time with the MX-5. We will see. So, hopefully we don't get destroyed in the first lap.
Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Pit exits clear. Okay, polar bear, we've got 2 laps. Let's get this done.
Nice and easy out lap. Get the tires nice and warm. I'm probably not going to get anywhere near that 101.5 or 101.8 that I had in practice, but we can try. No.
Are you all right? That was a big one.
Well, that's not gonna look good on the good old safety rating.
The pit exit is clear.
We are gonna try it again, though. One more lap. Nope. So that'd be a negative for qualifying. No, I'm not gonna let that keep me down.
New fastest lap for Avila, 101.11. It exits clear.
I'm just doing terrible today.
Goes quicker when it's on its wheels, mate.
Oh. Okay, Jeff. Or Jim. Whichever one. Yep, not coming back up. Oh, fine, it's just gonna get deleted. So, rough time with qualifying. But hopefully the race is better. We're starting 22nd. Negative 65 if we finish 22nd.
22nd place. The track temp is 36 Celsius. Okay, polar bear, here we go. Go, go, go. the work on the start, mate. This is great. Incident uphill. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Tires are still a little bit cold. I can feel them.
Incident in downhill. Looks like it's Ramos. Left side. Clear left. 18th. There's an incident in Big Bend. It looks like Herrera. Car right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Right, clear right, car right, clear right.
Oh, why did I get that?
Polar bear, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
He smacked me.
Big Bend, we think it might be Pro. P17. Car left. Clear left. New fastest lap for Avila, 1:00.9. The next car is Herrera. Alright, Polar Bear, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. P16, that's the fastest lap. That lap was a 1:03.36. Track temperature is increasing. It's now 38 Celsius.
Must have damage or something, I guess.
Right side. He's still there. Right side's clear. B16. Your lap time was at 102.58. Avila is now leading.
Don't get an off track.
Okay, polar bear, car right, clear right. He's faster than you into Big Bend.
I love how I get the contact for that one. So therefore, I'm at fault.
The car ahead is
Carter. He ran into me. Think the car is okay?
There's an incident in Big Bend. It looks like Ramos. Track temperature is falling. It's now 36 Celsius.
Nope.
Incident in Big Bend, 16th place. Yellow flag.
Are you serious right now? Why would you just pull? Oh, I hate people like that.
There's an incident in West Bend. We think it might be Pro. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
I tried to stop, but obviously that didn't work. Thankfully, everything still seems fine. Nope, I am down on top speed.
Car right. He's still there. Right side's clear. V14. Left side. Clear left.
At least I think I'm down on top speed. I can't really tell right now.
There's an incident in Big Bend.
Oh, boy. Let's see, who else can I end up...
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
...having to shunt today. He overdosed the corner. No, there's no way I'm up to P11. It says P14. Jim, what are you doing? Slowly catch him. And that's the important part, is just staying in there, not just being like, oh, I got spun or whatever.
P12.
Jim, there's no way.
incident in uphill. Looks like it's Carter.
Now that we've lost all that time up to 12 and 13, or 12 and 11.
Well done, Polar Bear. Great move. Keep it up.
Jim, are you watching the right race? Unless he knows something I don't. Two guys up in.
Incident in downhill. Yellow flag. Watch out. There's an incident in West Bend. Looks like it's Carter.
It just went down to one lap or it flickered. So, maybe, who knows?
Incident in Big Bend.
That guy. The guy who rejoined and then just immediately I ended up shunting. Because he pulled right out in front of me. Guarantee my safety rating will be suffering a little bit from this race.
Incident in Big Bend. We think it might be Carter.
You're gonna get a slowdown for that one.
Come on, we can do better than this. Focus on your exits. Keep it smooth. P12. Yellow flag. Caution.
Everybody's bunched up now.
Hold your line, clear left. On your right. Clear right. Far left. Clear left. Right side, clear right, P11. Sector 2 is 1.1 seconds off the pace.
Five left.
There's an incident in Big Bend. It looks like Pro. Car right. Incident in left-hander. We think it might be Ramos. Clear right. Okay, Polar Bear. Push now. We can catch this guy. B12. Blue flag. There's an incident in right-hander. It looks like it's Ramos. Flag. Ramos has been disqualified.
Oof.
Place. Two laps left. That was a 103.24.
No, Werebites, now is not the time. I don't care about your updates.
One more lap to go. On your right, clear right. Car right.
Didn't even tap
clear
it.
Right.
Well, this is not going to look very good for me.
We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Are you serious? Why is this last lap? Oh, because I just got lapped. No.
P14, there's the finish. Good drive.
Are you serious?
Oh my god, I better not get disqualified for that. He ran into me after the flag. Another 0.14 off. Oh. It did count that last. Oh. I wonder if that is what really screwed me or not. Because it did count those that last crash with an idiot who ran into me. Well, this race was rough, but we shall return probably in the solstice, because screw the MX-5. If you guys enjoyed this race, drop a like if you want, smack the subscribe button, and I will talk to you guys later. See ya.